And the 1-2 pitch. Swinging a line drive out towards the gap in left center field. Janista coming in. He goes to a slide. He can't get there. It rolls to the wall. Kingery scores. Here comes Castillo. He scores. It's a walk-off double for Bryce Harper. And Lehigh Valley completes the comeback. They mob the reigning MVP in shallow left field.